All right, look at what's going on. Right now, you're going to watch a skit that I did with Charlie Bahama. I don't know if you all saw the interview. If you haven't seen the interview, you definitely need to watch it. But Charlie Bahama featuring Sawyer Boy, and we did something, and y'all going to see it right now. The plan of y'all is to be fighting wrong during COVID.
Your mom's so cross-eyed, she could watch a tennis match without even moving her head. Love.
Wait, all right then, all right. Your mommy's so cock-eyed, every time she stopped at the stop sign, she'd see the cars coming from both sides. Boom. Now I could go past. What?
What? Wait, listen, your mom's so stupid, she think hummingbirds is hum because they don't know the words.
You talking to my mommy, right? But y'all are, but you lucky this COVID? No, you lucky this COVID? What are you talking to my mommy, right?
Hey, look here, your sister's so stupid, every time she's blinked, she's get lost. Huh? What you say, what you saying?
All right, no, everything cool. No. Let's talk with your daddy. Your daddy's so stupid, he being on the job interview and the people asking what school did he get his degree from? He say, school? I get this from the Chinese.
What we all? Ooh, that was good. But you lucky you won't order me back, boy.
Your mouth so stink, every time you take off your mask, you gotta flush it down the toilet, boy. Oh.
Well, your pa so stupid, he is cooked with old spice.
Boy, hey, hold me back, boy. Hey, hold me, boy.
Boy, you know if Rona wasn't holding me back, I'd be like...